Isabella! I'm so sorry. I never meant to shoot you. Now I've gone completely. Please.
Sorry, I wasn't able to stop my brother, Carlito.
Who is that? Is she hurt?
Yeah. You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
His sister? What in the hell is going on here? I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, his plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up. I'll interrogate this girl as soon as she wakes up.
I wonder who she is. She looks Hispanic. Dr. Barnaby was talking about the drug trade in a place called Santa Cabeza. Is there a connection?
What is your name?
Isabella. Isabella Keys.
Well, Isabella, this is an emergency, so we'll skip the formalities and cut to the chase. Consider this an official interrogation. Tell me everything that you know.
Fine. I'll explain why all of this is your fault. There was no drug trade in Santa Cabeza, just an American research facility. They were doing research on some sort of parasitic insect, like a wasp. A wasp that turns living things into zombies. If you don't believe me, just ask the man who was in charge of that research, the head of the Santa Cabeza Livestock Research Facility, Dr. Barnaby!
Huh?
Huh?
Jessie!
It started! He's turning!
Hey! No, you don't! Tell me the truth, Doc. Were you conducting experiments with zombies?
Zombies? We accidentally made zombie livestock.
So the government's now in the zombie-making business. The whole story about the drug trade was a cover-up?
What do you know? We were trying to mass-produce cattle. Do you have any idea how much meat Americans consume in a single day? That research was absolutely necessary!
One day, in my village, the people turned into zombies. Those damn wasps! They escaped from the lab. It wasn't long before they got to work. The zombies spread. The army was called in. They killed everyone.
So, the terrorism is a retaliation for a cruel government cover-up? Sounds plausible. Or it could be some serious bullshit. In either case, we have to get out of here alive if we want to find out for sure.
We have to check if she's been bitten. Let me take a look. I'm a medical technician. I could be useful if you let me do my job.
I know I have no right to ask, but please, let me help. If you don't get out of here, the truth dies with you.
All right. If allowing you to atone for you and your brother's scheme makes things go more smoothly for us, I'm all for it. Jessie's still a rookie. I should never have brought her into this situation. I take full responsibility.
Her injuries aren't serious, but I can't tell if we're looking at a bite wound or not. We'll just have to keep a close eye on her. Huh.
May have bitten out more than you can chew this time, Frank. I suppose it comes with the territory in your line of work, though. Huh. I mean, if nobody's doing anything dangerous, you got nothing to take pictures of and report on, right?
Exactly what is this last resort talk all about?
Carlito said that he'd blow up the mall if he were cornered.
Damn! We got a regular suicide bomber on our hands.
It's worse than you'd think. The explosion would send parasitic larvae into the atmosphere.
He plans to spread zombies outside of the city? Is he insane?
If that bomb goes off, there'll be nowhere to run. The zombies will be everywhere.
He's planning to flood the area underneath the mall with flammable gas, then set it off. If you could take care of the bombs while the gas concentration is still low.
There's a chance we could stop the explosion. Let's do it. Get rid of your bombs. This is as far as you go today. Just give up and surrender.
Terrorist days are over, Carlito. You're finished.
Ah!
The bombs are over and done with. Brad went after Carlito.
Copy. Report back here, Frank.
Yeah.
I'm so relieved that you managed to get those bombs out of here. Who knows how out of hand this could have gotten if you hadn't. Thanks, Frank. If that maniac was ready to blow the whole mall up, he must be really disturbed. He's incredibly dangerous. I'd like to discuss everything with Brad. I wonder what he's up to. You don't know where he is, do you, Frank?
As soon as Brad gets his hands on that terrorist, I guess it'll be case closed, huh?
You know of anything else he could be planning?
No. Nothing but the bombs. He's got his computer hidden away. I'm sure there's plenty of information on it.
Can you take me there? To his hideout?
Leave it to me. Here it is.
Let's go. It's no good. It's password protected. I'll try words we both might know. Family stuff, things like that.
What's this cable?
It looks like part of a jamming device. I won't be able to disable it unless I log in.
Back here? I need you to check it out.
All right. I'm headed back now.